All right, it's been a while. I told you I'd bring you a video. This is our honey pale cherries, or honey cherry pale. It's amazingly beautiful, a little pinkish on this screen with the light behind the fermenter. Monday we're going to bottle this, brew another beer. It's almost done. Anyway, I thought you'd like to see that with the light behind it. It's kind of pretty.